Hello. Quite a few people seem to have enjoyed the guide that I posted recently, so I decided to make a part two. I hope you guys enjoy. The first trick I wanted to talk about is the amnesia trick. It works as follows. You drop a weapon from your inventory, and as soon as you drop it, you drop the coin after that. The coin makes NPCs forget that you just drop a weapon in front of their eyes. They will still report the weapon to guards, or if it's a guard, he will take the weapon. I'll show you how it works. They drop the explosive, then you drop the coin afterwards, and the coin makes her forget about the weapon, and she will go just report the weapon without it incriminating you. Another useful little trick is the peekaboo, and it's exactly what it sounds like. You make NPCs come over to your position by exposing yourself long enough for them to get a question mark. This goes a lot faster when you're aiming a weapon at the NPC you want to lure. I'll show you how it works. There's an NPC coming. He's starting to spot me, and then I move out of the way. He will get a question mark and will come to my position. Know that this all only works when you're trespassing. Next trick I wanted to talk about is the fetch trick. Now this one has multiple versions, but I'll only cover the original fetch trick in this video. It works like this. You throw an item within the hearing distance of the NPC you want to lure, then you pick it up fast and throw it again before the NPC comments on hearing the noise. The NPC will follow the item instead of the noise he heard in the first place. This is an excellent trick for long distance luring. For example, you can make Klaus Tremberg go all the way down to the media room under the moose from the railing. I'll show you now how it works. Throw the duck, you pick it up again, and you throw it. And now you can watch the director, instead of going to the noise, which happened right here, he will follow the duck. This can be so useful. Next up is the instant detonation. Just a simple way to detonate anything you can detonate faster. There are a few ways to do this. You can just press Q right after you press the detonation button, or you press whatever key you're using for inventory. I'll show you how this works. You drop it, explode it, then you press Q, and it just detonates straight away. That's because it skips the animation. Well, that's it for part 2. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and see you guys the next time.